the Washington liberals are obsessed with President Trump. They wasted 3 years and millions of dollars trying to overturn the last election and steal the next one. Liberal Mark Kelly supported their impeachment sham. Kelly said he would have voted to remove President Trump from office and the November ballot. Mark Kelly has revealed his true colors. He's too liberal for Arizona.
I'm Martha McSally, and I approve this message.